Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the candy with money. Let's go! We need the following things. Divide the sheet into 8 parts. Fold in half, unfold. Fold the right part in half. Mark the point. Fold down this point to the crease. Mark the point. Fold the sheet using this point. Unfold. Repeat the previous two steps again. Draw the lines as I'm showing. Mountain folds. Refold the sheet. Repeat the previous steps with the opposite side of the sheet. I'm decorating my seat. Measure the width of this part and cut out the cardboard sheet. Connect all the bills together with using a scotch tape. Twist all the bills in a roll. Connect all the parts as I'm showing. Rotate the sheet. The highlight of this tutorial. If you fold all the creases well, you'll have success. 3, 2, 1. the candy with money is completed. Do you like the origami? I look forward to your comments under the video. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye-bye!